In first part, we have seen about some questions of RRB Paramedical Pharmacist Grade 3 exam. In now, we will continue with the second part and we will see the remaining question of Pharmacist Grade Exam 3. Okay, so let's get start. What is the end point of redox type of titration? That is, we can determine end point by using the potentiometer or internal indicator. Yeah, that is next sample. Next question is about what is chlorinated lime. So everyone knows that as you are using bleaching powder, so bleaching powder was the answer. Next question about lyophilization means freeze drying. This is very important, guys. Please read deeply about the freeze drying, because there are so many questions which were asked on the freeze drying method. So next question is cryoscopic method meaning. So the answer was freeze drying only. The next question is about some related to cosmetic, that is aftershave gel contain how many percentage of gel. So as you know, aftershave gel contain the more percentage of liquid only. So the answer was 0.5 to 1% gel. The next question is 0.1 milligram means how many grams. So 0.1 milligram means 0.001 gram. Next question is about what is stereoisomers. Means answer was stereoisomer. The question was like isomers in which the atoms or group of atoms arrangement in space. The answer was stereoisomer. Yes, next question is about the anatomy and physiology. Which artery carries the deoxygenated blood? The answer was pulmonary artery. And you know pulmonary vein will carry the oxygenated blood. So it is very important to study about. And simple artery will carry oxygenated blood and vein carry deoxygenated blood. But in case of pulmonary artery, it will carry deoxygenated blood and pulmonary vein will carry oxygenated blood. Which organ is highly perfused organ in body? The answer was liver. As you know, liver, heart, kidney, these are highly perfused. Highly perfused means it contains the more percentage of liquid. Liquid means that is blood purifier. Next is cranial nerve derived from brain. It is very simple question. And the next question, in every exam they will ask, absorption of maxima move towards the longer wavelength. The answer was bathochromic shift. You can see here, this bathochromic and hypsochromic, it's depend upon the wavelength, and hyperchromic and hypochromic, it is depend upon the intensity of the absorption. Next question is, in which type of chromatography flame ionization detector is used? The answer was gas chromatography. Which type comes under the pneumatic dryer? So they have given option like spray dryer, drum dryer, fluidized bed dryer. So answer was fluidized bed dryer, also known as flash dryer. Next question is which salt is used in capsule polishing? So the crystalline sodium chloride. As we know, for polishing we will use waxes like carnauba wax, paraffin wax. But the answer was they have asked about the salt. The answer was crystalline sodium chloride. Okay, next is about what is the principle of hammer mill. So hammer mill, we will know this. I have shown you in this diagram. This is the feeding from the contain. So this is the roller. So it will get roll and attrition and impact. These are the main principle of hammer mill. Next question is lanolin. Very simple question. Lanolin means wool fat. So it is used as a effective emollient, and lanolin is contained in ointment also. Next question is freeze drying. What it decreases? Actually, this question I have star here because it is about the what freeze drying will do. So it is about viscosity or particle size. Just check here. Please recheck the answer. Next question is monovalent soaps are which emulsion? So our answer was oil in water emulsion. The next question, at what time in a day humidity is less? So we will think like midnight is the day, maybe at midnight humidity is less, but it's wrong. Early morning humidity is less and then humidity will get increase, and midnight it will be very high. So just read this explanation which is I have been explained here. The next question, which type of gas used in sterilization? So answer is ethylene oxide. The next question about killing of live microorganism is known as asepsis. You know that living live microorganism, dead microorganism, killing means sterility. So next question is sterilization of autoclave is used in moist heat sterilization. Okay, so there are two questions on bacterial cell wall. So bacterial cell wall made up of peptidoglycan, and bacterial cell wall contain protein and carbohydrates. The next question, highest blood flow in mouth cavity is sublingual glands, because it is beneath the mucous membrane of the floor of mouth. Next question is about from the elimination, that is extraction ratio is 0. What is the meaning of this term? So they have given option like absorption, distribution. So the answer was elimination. Which is not the type of therapeutic drug-drug interaction? The answer was oxidation, because they have given option like addition, synergism, agonist. So these three are related to therapeutic drug-drug interaction. But oxidation is the related to the metabolism. Next question, good flowability value indicate how much of compressibility index. So answer was 12 to 16%. Yeah. Next question, which type of cell produces antibodies? That is, beta cells produces antibodies. Nicotinic antagonist is succinylcholine, which is used as a midriatic, atropine sulfate. It's very simple. Then next question is from pharmaceutical jurisprudence, that is requirement of factory premises under which schedule. The schedule is schedule M. And next question from state pharmacy council, how many registered pharmacists are elected? The answer was 6. Then post-tax return on net worth, that is 14%. So you can refer this from drug price control order 1995 in that chapter. Then next question, half life of carbon 14 is 5730 years. Next question is depend upon the Nernst law. Next is about pharmacognosy. Imatinib is present in ipecacuanha, is used in. So the answer was amebicide. Next question is benzoin type, which type of resin? So balsamic resin is benzoin resin. Next question, diosin on hydrolysis give which type of sugar? So the answer was 75% of starch will gives the diosin. So thank you friends for watching my video. We will continue this session with general awareness in next part. So please continue watching this video. Thank you so much for watching.